Good. I'm always interested with these kind of shows, you know, with the acoustic vibe. I feel like we have to tell stories between all the songs, you know. It was 1972. I was negative 10. I felt like I had so much to lose for me. So I picked up my guitar. And I wrote this song. We're a one-trick pony with the delay on the vocal. Like, one trick. One trick. One trick. 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 Do you not know what's going to happen next? I live off this list. Then by all means,
life is
good by all means.
Papers
live off of
the
it.
Floor.
So this next song was actually on a record we put out in 2011 called This Loud Morning. Thanks. And this song... some songs, I probably shouldn't tell the story, but who cares? We're already there. So some songs, you know, we go through the recording process, and before we actually get to where we're tracking the songs that are going to be on the record, we'll usually make these demos, and occasionally they're very elaborate demos. And this song, I wrote with Jim Irvin and Julian Emery, I think their names were. I might have that backwards, but... it was a while ago. Cut me some slack. So we wrote this song, and they made this killer demo. And so killer, in fact, that for the longest time, this was going to be the first single off of the record. And at the 11th hour, you know, the powers that be. No, but just the power. I was one of them. I was a power that be. I wasn't. But moving on. So the 11th hour, they went with a different song, but it actually worked out, because I feel like this song got a chance to expand upon itself and evolve into this whole different thing live that I don't know if we would have had the freedom to do had it been a single. So here's that evolution, whatever the hell that means. This is Paper Heart. To say, but I can tell as you turn to leave that they wouldn't make you stay. Overhead the lights come on and suddenly I see that glow is gonna guide you home wherever that may be. Just let you go on these lips that said your name. Couldn't know it would hurt this hard to hear you close that door. So punch a hole in my paper heart, 'cause I don't need it anymore. What use is a paper heart when you're stuck in the rain, stuck in the red? 'Cause all I'm sure.
Cause all the love that I hold inside, feel it washing away.